The Psi Disruptor is causing me some very serious problems. Although I've regained control of my forces here, it's taking more and more concentration just to keep them in line.
Oh, my heart's breaking for you, Kerrigan. Now exactly why was it that you asked Phoenix and I to bring Minx to you?
Are you still suspicious that I'll kill him for abandoning me to the Zerg? I've gotten over it, Jim. We can't afford to let petty hatreds jeopardize our plans for the UED.
That's reassuring.
Arcturus, I presume you found your cold sleep chamber accommodating?
What is the meaning of this, Kerrigan?
Straight to the point, huh? I was hoping to chat. It's been a while.
Not long enough. Why have I been brought here?
I need your psi emitters, Arcturus.
Why?
Remember the Confederate psi disruptor that you could never find? Well, the UED found it, and it's preventing me from controlling my minions. With the help of your psi emitters, I can gather up enough Zerg to destroy the disruptor and confront the UED.
And what are you offering me in return?
Ha! Ever the politician. All right, Emperor. If you help me destroy the disruptor, I'll help you retake Korhal from the UED.
A tempting offer. What assurances do I have of you fulfilling your end of the bargain?
The only thing I can assure you of, Arcturus, is that without my help, you'll be the Emperor of your own little 8x8 cell for the rest of your life.
I see that you're still a persuasive speaker. All right, Kerrigan. I'll lend you some emitters, but this had better be worth it.
All right, boys and girls, listen up. Our objective is to locate and disable the Psi Disruptor's primary power generator. Once we've done that, we'll turn over the mission to Minx and Kerrigan. Let's move out.
Transit HQ.
Kerrigan, the generator's offline. You can send down the psi emitter at any time.
Good work, Jim.
The psi emitter will be carried by one of my SCVs. With the disruptor's power cut, the emitter should be able to get the attention of any renegade Zerg near it. The SCV will then be able to lure the Zerg back to your base. Once the Zerg arrive there, you'll be able to assert direct control over them.
I read you. Orders received. Roger that. Affirmative. Right away, sir. Roger that. Right away, sir. Affirmative. Orders received. Report for duty.
Perfect. With these Zerg, I can construct a new hive cluster. Once my forces have grown strong enough, I can assault the Psi Disruptor directly.
Report for duty. Roger that. Affirmative. Orders received. Right away, sir. Affirmative. Orders received. Roger that. Right away, sir.
Although these Zerg are now under my control, I sense that there are more Zerg out there. We must lure as many of them here as possible.
I read you.
Spawn more overlords.
Thank you.
attack.
Affirmative.
Attack.
yours.
Yes, sir?
fire more than spin gas.
Forces are under attack.